I was nominated for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge by my academic dean, Joe Parra. For my Ice Bucket Challenge, I decided to do a visual foreshadowing of Clay Matthews dousing Mike McCarthy with Gatorade when the Packers win the Super Bowl this year.